Okay, something featuring the drummer, I agree. The song is called Behind the Music by the Vandals, Just Freese.
And we wanted to go huge, but to play it off legit. The guy in the A&R's got the CD in his car, and it thinks the track 4 and 6 to contend. The planet's on the side, now we gotta do it right. Got a good feeling, so we're gonna take a meeting with the radio promos and the marketing promos. See if we can get a green light. Waiting by the phone, and they finally let us know that the label is broke. Really excited. This could be the big one. Time to celebrate, perhaps. A baby. So we got a couple digits for immediate revision, but the media isn't sure if the single's gonna work, cause he's got a quick cure and the psychedelic turds. But the 80s slash that weekend, and a razor in the trays, and a video got made. Cost $100,000, but we never got a blade. We're trying to hit the road, but the agent doesn't know. It's a stop with a button for choice of more. So we're playing local clubs, and we're trying to get a buzz. We got a good review and music connection. Break for half. A pain is in the hands of strangers. Going gold or down.
You can kiss my ass.
Effort just a rally of the troops. We ignored our last statement, 7 figures and recoup. We're in it for the art, but we'd like to see a chart in the Billboard Top 1000.
So we gave it half a shot, and the labels of the crowd, and the drummer with the band, so he's working for his dad. So we'll hold an audition.
Drum audition, take one, Jeffrey. That's your boy.
Thank you very much for coming to the Vandals show.
Thank you, Vandals.